There's been a new twist in Georgia's film tax credit saga. Lawmakers are reconsidering limits proposed in House Bill 1180. A state Senate committee voted to revise the bill, exempting movies made at large Georgia studios from a proposed cap on tax credits. Some Republican lawmakers believe this exemption could render the cap irrelevant. It was originally proposed because some lawmakers said the tax credit was costing Georgia too much money. The measure now moves on to the full Senate for more debate.